Now, if you're looking for a fish to go with sharks, apparently these big naso tangs are very good. Because apparently sharks don't really like eating leathery fish. I don't really need any more fish for my shark tank.
But one of these guys would certainly be a consideration.